Hi folks, Jason Clemens here from Clemens Boats in Sandusky, Ohio. You are looking at our 2007 Trophy 2352 extended hardtop. This is a 2007 boat that was bought in 2008 as a leftover. Sitting on a 5-star aluminum tandem axle trailer with brakes. Does have a spare tire. The boat is in very good shape. As you can see, it's got the blue hull, very sharp looking. Load guides on the trailer. Also, as you can see, has bottom paint. Extended hard top. Does have a mooring cover, a cockpit cover for the back. 15 horse, 4-stroke kicker motor, mounted on a Panther mount. Fully integrated with your stainless steering arm. Alpha 1 drive, this has a 5-liter, 220 horsepower V8 for power. 3-quarter platform, which is what you want for a kicker. 3-step ladder, trim tabs, of course. To get a good look at this side here, again, tandem axle trailer in good shape, blue hull with a spare tire. Does come with an anchor and a pulpit. There's going to be a full list of equipment on the website, probably more than what I'll remember during this video. Make sure and check that out. I'm going to climb up here, bear with me for a second. It's going to get a little shaky. All right, so we're on this 3-quarter platform here. Nice big square transom. Gives you a full 23.5-foot boat. No molded in platform in the back, so you actually get a full footage here. It's also a good place for a downrigger rail. Nice square transom on the back. People really like the fact you can land fish right off the corners. You don't have this big 3-foot area in the back here on the transom to get in your way. Again, 5-liter Mercruiser. It's 220 horsepower with turnkey start. As you can see, very clean. You got your combing pads, which on this model are removable. Downrigger rails. Your batteries are down here. It's dual batteries with the switch. You've got a little compartment here if I get it open. Right there, easy access to your batteries. You also have fish wells in the floor on each side. And it is self-bailing, of course. 2 rear-facing seats, which is a big plus in this boat. So if you're trolling, you can stare to the back end of the boat. You can also spot a skier if you want to ski. Fully integrated kicker with throttle. So you can start it up here. You also have the control king for that, so you can set the idle very precisely. You got a Navman VHF radio. Here's your control king control, your trim tab switch. Your autopilot, got a Raymarine autopilot, Jensen stereo remote, and it's got a Lowrance 522C, or I'm sorry, a 527C. It's not in, we have it taken off, but it does come with it. Full instrumentation, of course. And you get down into the cabin here, you do have a sink. And there is a portable alcohol stove in here. The nice thing about that is you can write this boat off on your taxes as a second home, being that it has those two things. Has a head with a pump out. Those are your two jump seats for the back corners of the boat. You've got a spare prop. You never have be too safe out there. Having a spare is nice. That's your rear canvas and some life jackets. And then there is your GPS box and your Smart Pilot box. This also fills into a full berth so you can sleep on the boat. Does come with an anchor, and you have a seat up here to sit on and fish, which is nice. And of course, as I had said before, it's got the nice aluminum framed T-top or hard top with rocket launchers. Real nice feature. You do also have a couple stainless steel rod holders on the gunnels, one on each side. boat's very easy to get to the bow. One of the best things Trophy has is their access to the bow. The boat is very deep. The walk around's deep. So you can get to the bow very, very easy. The anchor, of course, is out in the pulpit, but you also have an anchor locker if you prefer to store it away. Again, the seat for the bow, and of course your hatch. Give you a good shot of the boat from up here. Real easy to get up here, as you can see. I'm talking and walking and filming, and I can still get through here without any trouble. This hardtop's nice too. You have something to grab onto the whole way down here. But it's very deep. Most boats have a step up, walk down, not a step down. This is a step down, so it's extremely deep. One of the nicest things Trophy has to offer. Also, this non-skid is very nice. It's built into the boat, so it's not a spray-on like many of the competitors. It's molded into the boat, which keeps the boat really clean. You don't grind dirt in on the floor with your feet. You can get it out very easily, and obviously it's very good traction as well. If you have any more questions on this boat, give us a call at 419-684-5365. You can also check us out at clemensboats.com. And while you're there, don't forget to like us on Facebook. Thanks, guys.